This is the citrus sprayer. It normally works like this. But today we're gonna see if it can work on something a little bit bigger. Now, this isn't meant to go through a watermelon rind, so I'm bringing in a little extra help. Gonna make a hole right here. It's like I'm drilling for oil. All right, we got our hole cut. Let's see if we can spritz it. Screw it in. Oh, look at that. The moment of truth. All right, it kind of works. Not meant for a watermelon, but I'll eat it.